Good morning. Welcome back to Den's Viking Adventures. Today we are at Hardwood Ski and Bike with a bunch of friends, just enjoying the day, conquering some new trails, and just ripping around on the ones that we know. So please watch, and if you like, just like the video and subscribe. We'd much appreciate it.
I know it's a kids' trail, but it's a fun little trail. I don't know why you guys are going way too slow.
We were this and getting up on the top.
Make your friends have a couple.
That's it.
Yeah, so that was it.
Yeah, just do your own pace. Oh yeah! I'm not rolling that one.
Yeah.
Oh, you okay, Carly? That's all right. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, son of a bitch. Who the fuck puts a hill on a trail? Take your time. Oh, a little bit of drop, drop, drop. Sand, dirty sand.
Yeah.
What's the sand? Lots of sand. Perfect. Oh.
Sorry.
It's okay. Sorry. No, all good. All good, dear. All good. I like how we both.
I was like, oh no, I got
I'm like, she's going over the edge. And I'm
sorry.
No, don't be sorry. All good. I'm just glad we're both able to just bail.
Yeah. Sometimes I just accept it and I'm like, okay, I'm not staying on this bike.
Hey, Paul! You're going through the tunnel. It's all right. We're digging. We're making sandcastles. That's tight, eh, Carly? Just take, yeah. No rush.
Oh, okay, hold it.
You got it. Look at you go! Yeah, I'm not going fast enough to take those doubles. Oh, a little bit of a dirty climb here. Oh. You're good. Oh, yeah, those are bitch, aren't
they? They are.
We'll wait for you up here. Well, oop. Okay. Steve, still going?
Yeah.
I'd take a quick drink while we're stopped. And then a right. This is part of the epic eight. Yeah. Woo! Go ahead, Zane.
You can go ahead. Yeah.
I'll follow Carly. It's not patience, I'm just old and fat. once you get a better bike and you realize how fast you can go, it'd be like, see you, old man. Yeah, see, some of these are new, Paul. Yeah. But getting towards the end, I think there's a park there that kind of makes you groan a bit, but. Oh, I could should have rolled that. I don't know why I didn't. Look at you go. Yeah, commit to it, eh?
Yeah.
Keep the pedals flat, commit to it. Stand up and let the bike do its thing. Ah, they did change it. I knew they did. Because that piece of fun trail used to actually be out in the middle. Okay. Oh yeah, I know, I roll it. This is fun little bridge. Oh. I heard ya.
Sorry, didn't mean to screw you up.
That's okay.
I don't realize it's a ramp.
That's okay. Oh yeah. Oh, perfect! Yep. Well, it's no, no, don't be sorry. Once you get a newer bike with better tires, you won't even notice that. That's what I've done the last 2 days at Millbrook. Yep. Yeah, it's up here. The planks are up here. Out of the ground. You rolled it, right?
I find that constantly breaking.
It does. Maybe they're good. Couldn't hold on to it, Steve. I'm in the wrong gear. The left is easier there, Carly. Oh, sorry. Take this corner really wide, Carly. Feel that cool breeze. Whipper. You got her. Oh, I'm in the wrong gear for this shit. There we go. A little bit of a twisty through there, eh?
I'm gonna
What's that, Steve? Yeah. I rode her.
Took emptied or something.
Y'all good? Let it go, let it go. Oh, I finally had to pedal. Lost my momentum. Felt that sand. I felt that sand. More sand coming up here too. We're gonna be hanging the left here. Go ahead. No, don't be sorry. And I believe, look at the sign, but I believe fun's the first one. Yeah. This is where the fun gets fun. At least I found it that way. End game. You got it, Carly. Oh, I should have got on that. Hey. Is that someone behind me? Oh, a little sandy there. Yeah, here's where you... some reason, I remember this being more fun. Yeah, for some reason, I remember that being more fun than it was. I think it was still fun.